The G-Man is a mysterious recurring character and one of the main antagonists in the Half-Life series of first-person shooter video games. Described as a sinister, interdimensional bureaucrat, he is known to display peculiar behavior and capabilities beyond those of normal humans.